Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Why do you think we were quiet?
Because we have to stay quiet for the rest of the session.
Because there's class suddenly.
Mm-hmm.
Class is
ready.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What about you?
Yeah. Maybe because so we can start off the session with calmly and not talk about.
Yeah, because we can start the session.
Absolutely. So all of you are right. We were trying to be mindful. Trying to be mindful of ourselves. Not making too much noise. And up and others. Now let's very carefully just look at the song. Can we do that? When the music stopped?
The salt was stopped because the speaker was stopped. So the salt was stopped when we saw that the speaker was on. So the salt was moving.
Okay.
So the speaker, if it stops, so it can't give pressure to the salt.
Okay. That's actually very interesting. But was everything moving the same way?
No.
Yeah? Was the rye moving the same way as the salt?
No. It's because of the weight and what it's made up of that it wasn't moving exactly the same.
Yeah. They were always moving where there was more vibration.
Okay. Was the vibration not the same everywhere?
No, it wasn't. No.
Okay, let's just do another thing. Do you think the water is vibrating? Yeah. Or do you think there are waves in the water? Do you think there's something coming out of out of the speaker?
Sound.
That is sound.
But there are also vibration.
Vibration, okay. There is vibration coming out. There is sound. Is sound and vibration the same?
No.
No? How?
So vibration is when the when something moves.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of like vibrating.
Okay. Can we say that sounds create vibration and vice versa, that vibrations create sound?
Yes.
Can we say that?
Yes.
Okay. Now.
You can see the shape of the water down.
Oh,
clips? No?
Down means the of the speaker.
Shape. You see a shape on the speaker because of the water. Okay, let's try and help him. What do you see? Do you see something similar?
It's a
reflection or a
shadow.
No? We will quickly come towards this side. Now, all of you are going to be doing the experiments at different times on different days?
Yes.
Yes? Now, first, we have to put the date we did the experiment on.
Yeah, we did it. I did it.
Okay?
Same.
Good. Now, the second thing we have to do is we have to put the name of the experiment. You name your experiments. When you do it at home, you will name your experiments?
Yes.
Yes? Can you all come this side? Okay. Now, the second thing we will do is we will write apparatus. Yes, this is a new word. This is to add to your vocabulary.
Sir, I wrote some notes as well.
Lovely. I will check. I will see those notes. I will come and meet you and see those notes. Yeah? Apparatus is the material you used to do this experiment. What were some of the material we used today?
Speaker.
Water.
Salt.
Plastic. How was the salt moving?
Vibrations.
Yes. Okay. And then you will come to a hypothesis. You know what a hypothesis is?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah. Can I explain?
Yes.
Logical or educated guess.
You? What did we learn today?
We learned
everything is vibrations, not random.
Okay.
Everything is vibrations. Yeah,
a sound creates vibration. And vibrations create
sound.
Who is the best scientist amongst you all? Yes. Meher. So let's give Meher a big round of applause.